Google search is a powerful way for your business to reach new and returning customers who are searching for businesses like yours. But today's online journey has become complex. Customers don't always know what exactly they're looking for online and often make purchasing decisions based on what's presented to them. Including display in your holistic digital strategy helps you reach customers at all points along this online journey. This includes people with demonstrated interests and passions to those with intent to buy. By using Google Display Ads to grow your digital strategy beyond search, your ads can show across 3 million relevant websites and apps, reaching 90% of internet users with text, images, and video that reflect your business. Whether or not you already run search ads, display ads can help you reach customers across their complex and multi-step journeys. There are many ways to reach customers through Google Display. In this video, we'll introduce how to build a display strategy for performance that's based on your business's goal. If you sell physical products on your website, start with a smart shopping campaign. Smart shopping campaigns use automated bidding and targeting to show the right products from your inventory to the right customers. This campaign reaches many audiences, from people who don't know your business to those who are already your customers. If you have separate creative assets for reaching new customers, consider also running a smart display campaign alongside your smart shopping campaign to reach those customers. If you sell physical products in store, think about driving store visits with local campaigns. If you sell non-physical products or services, or are driving leads on your website, start with a smart display campaign. Smart display is the most effortless way to reach more customers across Google Display. This campaign type automatically adjusts your bids, creatives, and target audiences, and learns who your potential customers are in real time. For example, smart display can reach customers who've already purchased from you, as well as people who don't know your business yet. To be eligible for Smart Display, you must use conversion tracking and meet conversion-based eligibility requirements. If Smart Display is an option in your account, start there. If you're not yet eligible for Smart Display, you can reach new and existing customers with tailored messages by building standard display campaigns. This is an effective strategy for new or small accounts with either no conversion history or small conversion volume. You can also run smart shopping, local campaigns, or smart display alongside standard display campaigns. This will allow you to run targeted promotions while smart campaigns will continuously find new customers. To drive your performance goals, these standard display campaigns should be powered by automation. This includes smart bidding. With smart bidding, your bids will be automatically set to maximize for conversions in each and every auction. Responsive display ads. Responsive display ads are automatically generated from the building blocks you provide, like headlines, descriptions, logos, images, and videos. They fit into almost all ad spaces across Google Display to maximize reach, so the scale of their performance cannot be matched by standard banner ads. Performance audiences. There are a wide range of intent-based audiences that allow you to both reconnect with your existing customers and expand your reach to new qualified customers. No matter how you get started, smart campaigns, bidding, and creatives ensure you're reaching your customers no matter where their journey takes them. For more step-by-step videos on Google Ads implementation and optimization, check out Google Ads tutorials. If you have any questions or for more information, please visit Google Ads Help.